Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Dear students, today we discuss the last part of the lesson. See, so please open the textbook. Please place page number 125. 125. The fifth question. Question number fifth. The Purandadasa part 2. Bookmark exercises. Let us use language. Let us use language. The question number 5. See, read the following sentences and fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. See, what is the question? First one, Sheila is a music teacher and she sings a very well, or he sings a very well. Which one is correct? Yes. First one. She sings a very well. Second one. Can you tell me a story now? Can you tell me a story now? Can you tell me a story now? Third one, the students clap their hands after the story. Their hands. Fourth one, Martin dropped the ball because it was too soft. It was too soft. See, here he was too soft also. Answer is correct. Ilena kada he kuda sariyada answer aguttade. Martin dropped the ball because he was too soft. Or Martin dropped the ball because it was too soft. So show this also. He also the correct answer. And now next question. Here 7 5th A and 5th B. Okay. See, let us practice some and any. Let us practice. First one, he had seen some people talking. First one, he had seen some people talking. Second one is, but Devi did not speak to dash someone. Third one, Ramesh wanted dash money to buy biscuits but did not have a dash. So the teacher gave dash biscuits to him. Yes. Third one, Ramesh wanted some money, but did not have any. So the teacher gave some biscuits to him. Fourth one, Suresh invited all his friends to his birthday, but only some of them came. He wanted some music to be played. He wanted some music to be played, but they did not have any. It's over. Okay. Say aloud. One. Question number 6. A bicycle has two wheels. Peacocks have a beautiful feathers. Mona has a pretty doll. Sheila has a lot of coins. Gopal has a huge car. We have a milk with breakfast every morning. You have a pair of new shoes. I have to talk to my mother now. Mother now. See, here is a eight sentences are there. Uses of has, have. Okay. Let us practice these words in your notebook. These words are na, these sentences are na, new notebook or pair book or given book practice madbeku. Now, question number 7. Say aloud to. Say aloud to. Question number 7. Question number 7. See, Joseph. Joseph has a bicycle. Joseph has a bicycle. Joseph has a bicycle. Ramu and Nawaz also has a bicycle.
Not needed for the syllabus.
He asked them to eat the eat it. All of them eat the fruit. Fair one and sees the guru gives each of the each of his students a banana. Here is a picture of the Nivarato, Nimge, Sajare, Time Sex, Summer Secret, Nivana, pictures at the gate, E. Notes and name of the cook. A description and a match my bodu. Match my bodu. Free arrange my bodu. Then here is a little poem is there. The heart can think of no devotion. Robert Frost. And also some questions are there. Okay. Here is listening story. And next one in the page number 130. Use U where it is needed to complete the Thumbelina's stories. Thumbelina was a small as a thumb. She slept in a walnut shell near the window. A strong gust of wind blew her into a lily pond. A butterfly helped her to escape from there. Then a swallow took her to the land of summer. Land of summer. Ilelli you avashyakta alli yona nivu add madutara. Here is a opposite puzzle. Awake, asleep. Here is a opposite puzzle is there in the cross, across and down. The opposition of on is off. The first one, number first he. Opposite the other on is off, across. O, F, F. And down, the opposite of new is old, O, L, D. Like this. Okay. This is a new Manili Madhavodhu. Thanks, students. In the next class, we discuss some grammar points. Thank you.